2553 North Joseph Canyon Drive. 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It's about a D neighborhood. Upon entry, I begin to notice several issues in regards to the stucco just before we even get into the house. Stucco chipping off the walls. There's a hole in the wall here. Looks like gum on the ceiling. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a complete rehab. Hole in the wall behind the door. Holes down here. No baseboards, no floor at all in here. Concrete. Maybe it's just getting late in the day for me or something. I don't know. This house is it's going to need a lot of work. There's nothing in here worthwhile. Cabinets look good. That's about it. Yard. It's all ready to be landscaped out. It's just bare dirt. This will be your laundry area. Again, gonna need paint and carpet, that's for sure. Hot water heater is gone. Can't see it in the video, it's dark. It is gone. I assure you it's not here. On the wall. We're gonna go upstairs and give it a quick look, see. See who we're working with. God, it holes in the wall.
What a fantastic paint job.
Yeah, what a fantastic paint job. I'd like to have this person come over and do some interior decorating by my home, maybe. All right, well, that was a flying roach. I'm sorry. No doors. There's a sock stuffed in that hole. Never saw the attic entrance in the bedroom before, but there's an attic. That's where you get to the attic. Looks like dog feces on the carpet here. Countertops look good. Tub looks good. Got to be repainted. Holes in the wall. Several drywall issues throughout this home. All right. Okay.